Welcome to Vendée for the first stage of the Tour de France 2011. Contrary to the other two Grand Tours, we start with a full-blown 191-kilometre road race. The peloton will be heading inland from the Île-de-France towards Lisherbier. There's a strong chance that today's winner, and therefore the first to wear the yellow jersey, will be a sprinter. However, the 5% slope on the final 2 kilometres of the Mont des Alouettes may favour a puncher.